Okay guys, here's what I'm doing right now. Some speaker wire and a hole. That's where my 3.5 is going. Right there. And up there. And just for the record, it's 27 degrees right now inside of my garage. So give me a little bit of credit. I need to get this done. I want to get this done. So I'm gonna get it done. Okay, what I'm trying to do right now is pretend that it's summer. It's got the shades on, t-shirt. Yeah, warming this bitch up. Okay, I know you guys might laugh once in a while because I'm a little scrawny guy, but this is actually helping me right now. Check this out. That's my finger. Wondering how I got my finger in my dashboard. I got my freaking arm stuffed up in there in through my glove box. I hope you can see that. That's kind of what it looks like. It's working. Watch this. Take my 16 gauge, grab onto it. Pull it right through. You're probably wondering why my legs are over the armrest, or the headrest, and my head is under the dash. Kind of weird. Here's what I did. I actually removed my glove box to make this a little bit easier for me. Let me grab a light. My light is actually my phone. You can see the hole where the speaker is. Then I got the speaker wire coming down, zip tied there, up wrapped around the wire, and this pull, or this brace, bar, whatever you want to call it, and then zip tied on over there, and it's going to go on through.
So what are you doing?
Cutting some zip ties. Into my armpits.
He's trying to run the Rockford Fosgate wire.
Hi.
Where are his speakers?
Hi, I read boxes.
Right. I observe.
I read boxes. Okay, toss me that. Okay, here's what I got. Don't look at my nose. No, alright. Got it coming through the hole right there up at the top. And it's zip tied there, there, one other spot in there, and then right up in here. So I got them about every 5 inches. And then I'll take out the head unit now and start to run them there. Weed. Then I go slow. Yo.
Cause you're a hoe.
Motherfucker.
Always crispy.
Hey. Little Wayne.
So are we building my box tomorrow?
If you want to build your box
I'm
tomorrow.
Pretty excited to build my box tomorrow. That's right, me.
Yeah, you would be. Okay, if you've ever bought any kind of Rockford Fosgate cables or speaker wire or anything, you see they always have on their packaging, exceeds American wire gauge standards. And some people may think that that's just an idea of, you know, like a marketing idea. But here is an example. The two wires on the outside are the supposed 16 gauge speaker wires that I'm running right now compared to the 16 gauge wire that I just stripped in the middle. Probably about twice as big. I used the 16 gauge stripper setting to strip the one in the middle, and I had to use a 12 gauge hole to strip the speaker wires that are supposed to be 16 gauge from Rockford. So here's kind of proof, I guess, that they really exceed the standard. Alright, I got the two front speaker wires ready to be soldered. Camera's a little crappy right now, but wires are all twisted in line, set up right to be soldered. I got my soldering iron hanging. Probably not the safest thing, but it's there, ready to go. Everything's good. There's no wires pinched. I can pull it out easy, push it in easy. No problem. Got them all soldered in now. Kind of hard to see it, but they're soldered. Ready to drop it in. This is one of the dash speakers in and working. So this is just the driver's side. Give a fuck, nigga, what you say. Short dog, fuck with UGK. Do you really wanna be like me? Spit game like Snoop and T.I.P. Pretty girls in the VIP. They came with Dre. They don't need ID. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. As far as I'm concerned, it sounds pretty good. It's got a little bit of bass even. Separate tweeter is very nice. It sounds really clear. I'm pretty happy with just the one, so it's nice. This is both of them hooked up. Doing big things here.
Big things, little speakers.
I'm modifying these grills so they actually go over the speakers. So how did I get the grills on? I don't fucking know. This is two speakers, just the 2 3.5s in the dash. Just kind of get an idea of what it sounds like. This is the only two speakers in the car are the two that are in the dash. Damn right, come on.